Hey guys, what's up? It is Lion Designs, and for today's video, it is actually an unboxing on the thing that will supposedly make my microphone work. So, yeah, it will just be an unboxing and, like, showing the quality of it and stuff, because I can't really test it, but I will test it. I'll maybe make a video after this video showing, like, a comparison of them if it does work. Hopefully it does, because I spent $9 on it. So we're gonna go and open it up. This knife. Okay, there. So I opened it. Now we're gonna grab it. So this is a unboxing on the MC3 TRS. To TRRS adapter. So it's pretty much those three rings. See those three rings? That declares that it can go into a phone or like mobile device. And if it's two rings, it's meant for like usually a camera. So I will. Dang it, it's all over there. Hold on. So this one has two rings, so it's meant to plug right into a computer or a camera. So yeah, but you know, I just have a phone or an iPad now. I broke my phone. Okay, so now, so on this one, it is three meant for a mobile device, and it is two on this. So a TRS would be this. A TRRS would be this. So we're gonna go ahead and open this and pull it out. It's only 3 inches. There's another version of this called the SC4 that's by Rode. If you don't know what Rode is, it is a company that makes microphones. I think they might make cameras, but it's like they make like camera microphones and stuff. So there's an SC4 that is made by Rode, and it's $14. And I was like, I really just get this, even though I've seen a video on the SC4 that said it worked. I just wanted to get a cheaper option and hope it works. So we get some silica gel. And we get a little note. It says happy or not happy. Okay, it's really just like, yeah, stuff. Stuff that we don't need. So I'm going to put it back in the bag. Along with the silica gel. And the top. Okay, so I will put that right there. So it's just 3 inches long, that's what it said, and this is gonna plug into my iPad, and this would plug into my microphone. So let's see if it works. Oh, it plugs in. Should I try it right now? I'm actually gonna try it, so I'm gonna get my microphone. And just pull it over here. Okay, now, my iPad's so old, I don't know where the aux jack is. Of course, I don't think this thing goes all the way in with my case. So, no, guys, the footage might be a little bit shaky because I'm trying to get my case off and not power off my iPad. So, yeah, okay, hopefully it's good. Yeah, see, now that's the reason why I use my case. Wait. There we go. I'm smart. Okay, it should be on. So if you're hearing a difference now, it's working because it should be on, and I'm going to do the test. Okay, if you guys heard that, that means it's working, and hopefully it is. Hopefully you guys could hear that through here. I'll do it again. Okay, guys. So hopefully you guys heard that. That is my test. So, yeah. That is the unboxing of the... That is the unboxing. Wait, hold on. That is the unboxing of the MC3 TRS, the TRRS adapter for a microphone, condenser microphones, mostly because they're the ones that are meant to plug into a camera. So, a microphone that's meant to plug into a camera that you can now plug into a mobile device, phone, iPhone, iPad. Yeah. So, that is going to be the end of this video. And yeah, so like, subscribe. I just lost my train of thought. Every time at the end of my videos, I always lose my train of thought. Like, subscribe if you are new or you haven't already. Hit the notification bell if you want to be notified when I post more content. And peace out, guys. Line Designs out.